Hey everybody, how y'all doing today? You know, they said this game hard. The only hard thing about it is the bosses, but you have to have a strategy. Like, you're a mercenary, so you gotta see, you're gonna sneak them, do all that. A lot of people complaining for no reason. Remember the $70 giveaway going on and the secret giveaway going on.
The Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baus artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value. We cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery.
I bet.
Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened.
I bet.
Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself.
Impress
those mercenaries!
We're gonna have another boss. Sort, yep, let's go, y'all. Launching.
The client doesn't care who does this job. As long as it gets done.
No problem. I'm sorry, I still gotta get used to this game, man. This game crazy, bro. You gotta use every button.
Commence mission. Destroy all of the Rubicon Liberation Front's artillery placements.
Get out there, boy. Alright, let me make sure now, you know. Yep, there we go, bitch. Yep. Yep.
Head to the final site. Keep up the good work.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. Anybody else around? Alright, nobody else around. You know you gotta make sure. Holy shit. Yeah. Yep. That's what I'm talking about, boy.
There. That culprit dog. Don't give him another inch. We have to defend the artillery.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, over there. Alright, good. Oh, shit. Oh. shit, somebody got laser. Oh shit.
Two repair kits remaining.
Alright, the damn bastard. Alright, one more that way. Ooh, you bastard. Oh shit.
Clear out the artillery here and our work is over.
Fire! Surround that AC!
Oh shit, they're right there. Alright, got his ass. Oh shit.
One repair kit remaining. Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Oh shit, hold on. Oh shit. Alright, there's so many enemies. It took so much to destroy that one. Oh shit.
Return to base.
Man, them bitches hard as hell to destroy.